Jungle. Jungle. I'm impressed with such starts like this. It just never goes well when I get coastal starts, eh? Or coastal civs. It's either I get no coast, or I get coast with no sea resources. I can only decide on one of those. This is so sad. Okay. Would I rather have pearls? I'd rather have any kind of sea resource than what I had there. Any is better than none. Well, I know what I'm doing this game. Can you guys figure it out? I think it's pretty easy to see which route I'm gonna go with this game. Pretty easy. Thank you, game. The 1 in 20. Not only do I get garbage start, I get pottery ruin for the first ruin I re-get. This is beautiful. Better starts are not seen here, when you know there's Poland in the game. There's China in the game. There's Korea in the game. It doesn't get better than this. So I'm Denmark. There's Korea, Poland, Babylon, China, Celts. Yay! Eels, 2 food, 2 hammers, 3 golden in Q-mod.
Burning.
Okay. You struck the sparks. You fire the flame in me.
And now my heart's a blazing ruin. You say that you
this is so dull. I cannot believe this. Can anything go worse right now? Please? Soundtrack's done. Kill the host is easy? Yeah. Must be. Saying this game... This game's not good. Let's probably move to iron, or we're in trouble. When Civ 6 comes out, that's why I want to play it primarily. What's the best information belief in version 10 patch? Information? Information? What do you mean by information? Hello, Etnew! I can't believe it ran away from me. This is unbelievable. Stay with me and shoot me. The city-state has forced settlement. It will die. It will die. Oh, Reformation? Oh, best reformation? It all depends. Some of them are neat. It just depends, really. It always depends. Thank you. Our iron is all the way over there. Okay, let's hope the city state has some iron. That is near me. Nope. Looks like we will have to settle for this area. Darn. Don't know when I can afford that settler. Snow skiers?
Oh yeah, those things from Civ 4. Those were neat.
Interesting mountains.
Like, Glory of God is pretty nice for like OCC play, like get 5 of all yields, that's pretty nice, but you have to get the Grand Temple up, so it takes a bit to get going. Jesuit, same as always, pretty nice. Swords to Plowshares in it? That can be very powerful if you get it going really fast, as long as other people can utilize it better than you, if they have your religion. Yeah. Everything's like the same for the most part. That's just unbelievable, man. Maybe we'll kill it next turn. Do I like the changes to Denmark? Yeah, if I could settle on the coast, sure. Nah, it's like, it's nothing, no meaningful changes. You're not coastal. Only hurts you, because you can't make Norwegian ski infantry for late gameplay. The way I play Denmark is the way I play Zulu. Next turn, if that. So I'll buy an archer next turn. Mesa? I don't need it. It's a waste of gold. I'd rather get gold for units rather than tiles. I dare him to take it. That works. For this deck, I should be going for mathematics. It wasn't really a rail war for Germany, but who knows. That's always nice. I should just farm that camp for now. I could just take the worker now. I kinda wanna get tribute from it again if I can. Oh, you want a link for it? If you type in exclamation mark NQ mod, it'll give you the link to the Google Doc of the NQ mod stuff with all the information on it. It's near the bottom of the page. Are you going to Temple of Artemis? No. We want archers and lots of them. That is beautiful, man. That was beautiful. Huh. Okay. Okay, whichever way it goes, I can get it, unless it moves up. And it can't move up because it's all water. So we should be able to kill it if it doesn't die. Is he really going for that? I can't actually afford to buy it, unless my board is screwed to it. Please move up. I know where these are going. Please settle there. Please. I dare ya. I double dog dare ya. Why no steal the city state? Because I wanted to get tribute again and buy another archer. You might try some last second move shenanigans here. Or not. See, this is how we steal a worker. We get it from a city-state. Well, I should have checked his policies before, Well... This will not work. We will have to back off. There's no way you can take out the city, it's impossible. It's just not gonna work. No matter how much we hope for, it will not work. Against walls with hills. We have to wait for composites. Not so dumb. Well, it's easy to play when you're doing tradition. It's easy mode. Not so difficult to do that. Not great. City's gonna kill probably both of them. My luck. We should take it to composites? No, I want workshop. Well, I want the courthouses going as soon as possible. I should have checked if it was going tradition. Oh well. The city state below, okay. It's not really a nerf for Poland. For early game, it's actually a buff. But for late game, it's a nerf. His city would be dead if he wasn't Poland. With his specific buff, in a sense. I actually need to move it down. Oh well. Okay. You want to play a combination of tradition and liberty? Not really, because it's a bad play. You don't really do that. Oh, Spinky Ham LV. Yeah, I can still get tribute from the city-state down below later, when I get discipline. I could high roll here, let's see. No, low rolled. That was below low roll. That sucks. That really sucks. I was not expecting it to low roll that hard. Huh. Did Poland get a great library? I'll have to check. But I don't think he did. No. Pantheon, he got Ushers. guy's a really slow player. Why is everyone that I'm at war with really slow playing? Was that scout or not? I don't know if it was. What are the deal with people that force sell me make archers all day, every day? Like, is there a mission to? Don't lose that archer. No! Some tips for starters? Watch people play and try to follow their example for the most part. That's probably my number one tip, I think. But some ways just to play the game normally, ask people questions of how to play and get an idea of the game by following guides or other ways. But some main tips. Get your luxuries improved and try to get as much happiness and settle in many cities as you can. This is a really bad game in every front. I think I have to make a scout next. Want to hope to take the city. I don't think I'll be able to get it otherwise. Thank you.
One bot Grand Mesa. Yeah, true. Where did I spawn? Right here. This really sucks. What's my win condition this game? Like, what's my strategy? What am I trying to do to execute it properly? Well, we're trying to utilize honor by conquering cities, but there was someone who forced settled me in tradition with walls, which on a hill is incredibly difficult for archers to take out. And it sucks. So we're trying to take over city-states and utilize their cities with courthouses, because in honor, this policy here makes me build courthouses twice as fast, and it gives me 4 food, 4 production, and 4 gold from each courthouse, which is really strong. So our farm barb camps, we get culture and gold. Eventually, we can get policies finished. I'm gonna work on vanilla after we upgrade archers to composites. And then from that point, hopefully take up vanilla. Hopefully pull and stop building archers for the whole game. Hopefully.
I can take a city. You're doubting my skills right now. I don't need Temple of Artemis. It's not useful. The deal was for one of my silver for his crab. So I got happiness out of it. We're trading for a different luxury. Does Manila have iron? It does, it has 6 iron. Nice. Okay, with our goal, we can upgrade 7 archers. Because initially it cost 55 gold to upgrade an archer into a composite. And with 25% cheaper, it's like 40 or 45. So we can upgrade 7-ish, hopefully. Yeah, 40 gold. Oh, it's right there. Okay. We can get tribute from it again if we bring in some stuff, more stuff down below. So I might have to make some more stuff at Panama, get everything set up, try to get tribute, and then attack Manila. Have I bought Civ 6? No, not yet, Ken. What's the best way to tackle having a lot of cities early and unhappiness? Luxuries, different luxuries, upgrading as many luxuries as you can, finding natural wonders that can help. Clearing barbarian camps are quests for mercantile city-states? Yeah. Can 75 and 75 even get tributes hostile? I don't think I can. I really don't think I can. I'll double check. Yeah, Poland having a good game. It's pulling for you. 50, 60, 70, 80, no. I'll not be able to get tribute. Okay. Let's just try and kill it then. That's way too many benefits against me. What? Rel is Poland? What? He doesn't have a religion. Is rushing aesthetics worth it right now? No. Not unless I'm France. What is with this guy, man? Oh my goodness. Seems this guy really wants to die. I really hope that this is Nightmare Camp. That might still survive. Thank you, Joshy Bones. Please stop bringing up the Hitler arguments. I'm done with it. I don't want to see it anymore. Don't even talk about it. Seems I'll just push into him. I'm not gonna worry about Manila. Let's just kill him. Hello, Black Rose Knight. going okay. Oh, nice timing. Thank you, Bear Thing. Okay, what do we want? Don't even know. That's really annoying. I'll have to make a melee unit of some form, like a scout. This game is quite depressing, you are correct. Very correct. On the plus side, we have first move. That's all we got going for us right now. Why not horsies? Because I want to go for my berserkers if I can.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm gonna tread up downstairs again. Can this go any worse? Oh my god. Ugh. Can this get any worse? Find out next time on Can It Get Any Worse? He got first for that time. Damage? Yeah, the city's mine next turn. I think. Be close. Seems we don't have first move anymore. I guess it can get worse.